Hello and welcome to the Salad Lab, where we're making fabulous salads every day. Today we're making Thousand Island Dressing of the Week with a shrimp Louie. Half cup of mayo, teaspoon of lemon juice, teaspoon of white wine vinegar, 2 tablespoons of ketchup, quarter teaspoon of Worcestershire, half teaspoon of paprika, 1 tablespoon of chopped parsley, 2 tablespoons of sweet pickle relish, and 1 tablespoon of grated white onion, a grated boiled egg, a little salt and pepper, and 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. And whisk! Forgot a couple shakes of Tabasco. Thousand Island dressing comes from the Thousand Island region along the upper St. Louis River between US and Canada. Romaine. Legend has it that it was created by a fishing guide's wife. Cherry tomatoes, boiled eggs, avocado, and shrimp. Toss. And I'm having it with a La Crema Sonoma Coast Chardonnay. Enjoy!